aja dulu.
Nice job.
Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Good job, BD. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you.
Wookiee took shelter here. Morning bell off for the elder.
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Did I just endanger them again?
time.
Nice job.
What's this? A Bracca scrap rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Hang on!
What is that thing? The Night Sister's searching for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
Take a look.
jump in there. There was something in there. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. Shh. We don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to... Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge, before Master T'Pol died. Think we can help it?
This tree connects the core of the planet to the sky.
Help, please. Want to check it out? What you got there? This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. From the Clone Wars. The war never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? Bird might be the last of its kind.
Spook it.
Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. Let's move, BD. Yep, there you go. Okay, BD, what is it?
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. What'd you find? Nice job.
Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. Getting burned?
BD, Stim!
Not gonna work!
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
You'll die like the rat you are! Feeling run down? Shouldn't have tried to play the hero. Gonna love this. yourself? Getting burned? Had a nice sound to it, don't you think? It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. be fun to bring you in. Watch you crash like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
I just took down an Inquisitor.
I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us. There you go. Yes, let's take a look. Something in there.
Let me see.
Come on, BD.
Lively, aren't we? It's nothing. Can't stand against me.
Just need to know, don't you? What you got there?
Running scared.
Check it out. What you got there?
Wookiees are useless. If they're worn out, we'll need to request new ones. That means requisition forms. What a hassle.
That's not opening. This Wookiee died from toxic fumes. The Empire is poisoning the planet. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Nice reminder of where we've been.
Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on. Ghana was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair. Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her, is everything all right?
Hell no. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
Cal, do you have a moment? You've come a long way since Bracca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
others, an intruder.
He shakes in fear.
I will strike you. Where is your skill? Brothers paid me.
Death is coming for you.
Time to end this.
PD, tell me Stim.
Against us,
you cannot escape the Night Brothers.
Know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
I gotta get going.
I see someone.
Watch where you're both going!
Jedi bleeds for us! Finish this!
Come, brothers, let us
Thank you.